would believe me. I'm ready for a Pokemon.
Pikachu's really getting pounded.
Is your name all you can say?
Pika.
Hi, little friend.
Sorry, buddy! This isn't a forest. It's an open field.
It also comes out into open fields to steal food from stupid travelers.
That means I'm stupid? I'll get you this time. I got it! I'm borrowing this!
Wait, that's my bike!
But when my grandson Gary said that you wouldn't have a single new Pokemon by the time you got to Viridian City, I bet him $1,000,000 that he'd be wrong!
Well, money isn't everything, right?
Oh.
Pika, 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 Pika!
Pika, Pika?
Pika!
Pika, Pika power? Did I do something wrong? Caterpie!
Ash!
All right, let's go! Put him up!
What a fool! In Pokemon battles, only the Pokemon can fight each other.
Buzz off.
Caterpie! You can't possibly expect a great Pokemon trainer like me to let a Weedle escape. There's still Pidgeotto and Metapod to do the job, and they give me the respect I deserve. Maximum hardness, Metapod! Take me to this Brock's gym. I'll beat him.
Do you surrender?
I do. Next time I have a match with Brock, I might not have the heart to beat him.
But you said that... You said you could never win a match with Brock.
Yeah, well, I changed my mind about that.
Don't you know flying Pokemon are weak against rock types?
Oh, guess I forgot. Pikachu, now's our chance to show him how weak we are. I'm imagining his little brothers and sisters stopping me from beating the one person they love.
Ash, I think you'd better open your eyes.
You mean you're the good-for-nothing father who left home and never came back? Let me taste.
You might not like it, but the Pokemon sure do.
The Clefairy collect all of these rocks and...
Pika, pika.
Do the Macarena!
The Clefairy like raisins?
Well, I guess I was pretty good there.
Wow, you've got badges.
Oh, you mean these?
You've got two. He's never lost a single match.
Until now.
Victory number 99.
It's not fair! I'm the one with the badges! I have 10 wins and I've won 2 Pokemon badges. Hey, wait! I thought you said pacing, not passing. Anyone who's coming with me, raise your hand! Just raise your hand! Here, firewood. Here, firewood. No firewood here, Pikachu. Pikachu, stare it down! Rock's falling! Maybe the river carried him far away, all the way to the ocean. Then some pirates spotted him and brought him aboard their ship, and one of the pirates has a wooden leg.
This is a place where Pokemon are able to rest and relax.
Like summer camp?
Is everyone feeling okay?
I just had the wind knocked out of me.
Hey, Ash, take a look at this thing.
It looks like some kind of giant Pokemon.
A Charmander.
Man, that was close. Super potion, please! Oh, no, I... Don't need a new gun. So, Misty, your hair isn't purple. And I caught them all fair and square.
Caught them? Ash, all your Pokemon followed you.
Well, they're all mine, and that's all that really counts for a Pokemon trainer. But this Krabby sure is shrimpy. Oh, I didn't mean to insult you, Krabby. You're a cute little...
This is a costume. I'm stuck inside it.
Do you need help getting out?
Yes.
If you think we're gonna get creamed, you're gonna be disappointed. Should I trade Brock?
Oh, yeah.
You gotta trade. Everybody should trade. Let's start trading.
Well, okay.
Go, Butterfree! Renegade!
What's going on here? If this is the grand prize room, then where are all the prizes?
Can't you put two and two together?
But I have my own secret method for bending spoons.
Muscle over mind!
Pikachu! Pikachu!
Look at that! Pikachu feels like dancing! I'm very sorry! I really didn't think that anybody was home! I just...
Now I can play with you all!
Wow! Oh. She's pretty tall for a little girl!
She's coming this way!
Uh-oh!
We're gonna have a ball! I'm feeling like a ghost myself! I'll just save the masks till next year's Halloween. And I'm not gonna let some stupid ghost Pokemon prevent me from becoming a great Pokemon master.
What? Then how are you ever gonna beat the psychic Pokemon?
Maybe I'll have to use my sense of humor. Sabrina had this picture of her family in her room. If you have the same picture, then that must mean you're...
Huh? Does he know? He must have figured it out by now. After everything I've said, he must have figured out the truth about Sabrina and me. He must realize that I'm Sabrina's father.
Then that must mean you're a photographer! But if you've known Sabrina ever since she was a little girl, does that mean...
So you figured it out, eh?
You must have taken her baby pictures, too!
Just how dense can a person be?
No, ma'am. I meant all perfumes are a ripoff because all they do is turn guys into zombies. Pretty please with a cherry on top! Are you three hanging out again?
The pest.
Please, could you help us get out of this tree?
Traitor! How dare you collaborate with the enemy!
Then I'll show that gym leader who's the boss around here!
That doesn't sound very ladylike.
Huh?
You'll give away your secret. Go on, try it.
Try it.
I'll show those meanies!
I wish Ash could have heard that story.
I heard it.
Please don't stare at me like that. I'm a very shy little girl.
You know you're probably gonna lose.
Pika Pika!
What? Detective Ash Ketchum will solve this mystery!
The magic's disappeared.
Looks like it's ready for the deli counter.
By any chance, did you pass a very large salon on the way?
You mean that really tacky looking place. Now we'll see who gets the last quack. Your sisters and cousins were a lot more helpful. Miss?
Hmm?
Excuse me, but are you by any chance the oddball in your family? If anybody's there, you can come on out. And if you're a ghost or a monster, you can stay where you are and we won't bother you. What is that thing? What is it?
Magnemite!
Magnemite? Is that a Pokemon? Magnemite's following Pikachu all over the place, almost like it's a streaker or something.
Ash, you mean a stalker.
Oh, Gary, oh, he comes through and others choke.
Are they Pokemon?
Oh! Don't be dumb.
You'd think the least he could do is yell at me by name.
Don't be mad. He doesn't know what your name is.
My name is Ash Ketchum. I choose you!
Pika!
I can't stop now! It almost came out.
They won't come out.
Go back!
What's that?
Because Ponyta will never ever burn anybody it really trusts.
Nice, Ponyta. Hey, it's not hot. I did it! Yeah! I'm gonna catch it!
Freeze!
This is fun! Hey!
do? Hey, wait up! Oh, Snorlax, wake up! Come on! Go, Pikachu! Hey, Pikachu, pour some ketchup for me, will ya?
Whoa!
But I don't see. What's the point of fighting each other like this?
There's something familiar about them.
What?
Ketchup.
Ketchup?
No. My name is really Tom Ado. That was dramatic. That was pathetic. Those kids really appreciate me.
We'll miss you, Pikachu.
Stop it, Ash. A staring contest isn't going to get you anywhere.
Hey, watch where you're going, you jike!
You watch it! You're the one who bumped into me!
Oh, yeah?
Hey, Ash, just apologize.
He should apologize! He's the one who bumped into me!
What?
I don't understand what happened.
A miracle? This is a miracle!
We're alive!
Dodrio, a triple bird Pokémon. Its three heads represent joy, sorrow, and anger.
All three heads look pretty angry to me.
Oh boy, that's not good.
Are you okay, Doc?
Does this look okay?
Yeah! I knew that would do it! Now I'll just capture it and...
Ash!
I can't believe James is gone!
I miss him!
James is standing right here!
I choose you, Barbloom!
Smile, friend.
Hey, what's that?
Which one is ours?
They aren't egg sellers. All right.
I guess you could make another gym leader feel sorry for you and get another badge that way.
Take it easy, Ash. Drink this.
Ah, skill!
I'd wish you luck too, but you're just so skilled.
You got that right. That's weird. That guy looked really familiar.
Down here. Here's your picture.
Huh? Oh, that's impossible! Quit it!